Ford 50 is a very international conference. Ford 50 has welcomed people from 50 nations since 2017.
Government is a system that humans came up with to coordinate our collective efforts. Government is more fragile than we think, and trust is at an all-time low. How to restore trust in government?
Okay, stand by and go.
To me, it's about people, culture, and motivation.
What is good behavior from these kinds of systems?
Either way, you can come dangerously wrong, and in a proto-human environment, that means you get eaten or you don't get to eat.
Digital really is about service. Create the momentum that we need. It can't just be the digital teams. It has to be everybody.
The world is going mad right now because we live in a digital age, but we're still using a system of government invented around the time of the printing press.
You see on the screen the physical attacks of cities in Ukraine. This war is probably the first cyber war.
Politicians make very bold moves, often using data and technology, sometimes in pernicious ways.
Choosing to act depends on how much we trust ourselves to make the right choice.
What was the human impact of our services, of our policies, of our efforts?
Citizens and residents always have a choice.
We can be problem solvers who want to make the world better and who want to make sure that that world we're working on actually works.
And when citizens and residents adopt digital, we can restore trust in government.
The pandemic has proven that when we need to, we can move quickly to develop and deploy digital services and infrastructure to better serve Canadians.
Public servants and elected officials can either lay the foundation for the future. I am arguing that it is better to create the future than to be crushed by it.